woods are made for the hunters of dreams, the brooks for the fishers of song. To the hunters who hunt for the gunless game, the streams and the woods belong. Paul Martin was such a man. He had chosen death over returning to prison and had died as he lived in his beloved forest. Even though vengeance had destroyed him, the sorrow I felt for Paul was one of loss, for we are all diminished when a simple man of honor passes from our ranks.